What's going on, you guys? Hope you guys are having a fantastic day. You guys loved the lyric prank last week, and I've been dying to do another one. So I've been trying it on all of my exes and all of my friends, and it just doesn't work because they saw the video on my channel. Also, thanks to the original creator, Mike Fox, if you guys haven't already subscribed to his channel. So today I'm gonna try again on one of the girls that I met at VidCon, actually, at one of the parties. I grabbed her number, the next day we went out for lunch. After that, I've just been so busy filming and stuff like that, I just never had the time to hit her back up. I'm just gonna hit her up randomly, out of nowhere, just gonna see how this goes, and hopefully it goes well.
Hey, what's up? Hey, nothing much, just got back from shopping. You
tell me something I need to know.
I don't know of anything you need to know.
Take my breath and never let it go.
Wait, what do you mean?
If you just let me invade your space.
Invade space as in?
And if in the moment I bite my lip.
Oh, Jag, being romantic.
Baby, in that moment you know.
Dummy, since when have you started calling me baby?
Cause if you want to keep me, you gotta to love me harder.
Jag, we've only been talking for a month, laugh my ass off.
And if you really need me, you gotta to love me harder.
Wait, update me on what's going on.
Love me harder.
Pick up your phone, dummy.
Love me.
I'm calling you. What are your motives?
The ones that love me, I tend to leave behind.
Wait, but you just told me to love you.
And if you know about me and choose to stay, then take this pleasure and take it with the pain.
What pleasure and what pain? Laugh my ass off. What are you saying? Pick up your phone, dummy.
If in the moment you buy your lip.
What will happen if I bite my lip?
Now I have to say the main thing when it says, when I get you moaning, you know it's real. So, oh my god, let's see what she says.
When I get you moaning, you know it's real.
Jag, pick up your phone. Are you like drunk?
Can you feel the pressure between your hips?
Not yet.
She said not yet, meaning there must be a chance.
See, no pressure. Just kidding. Is this dress cute or not?
I'll make it feel like the first time.
Jag, shut up. Okay, we'll discuss that in person, dummy. I want to watch a movie soon, okay? Oh my god, Jag, what is wrong with you? Laugh my ass off. Love you. Does that make you happy? Now shut up and call me. Laugh my ass off. Look up Ariana Grande, Love Me Harder lyrics. You fell for it. Oh my god, are you serious? How did I not know? I used to listen to that song every day. Yes, the dress is cute.
It was actually really funny. I think I might hang out with her and vlog it, so subscribe to the vlog channel if you guys haven't already. If you guys want more of these lyric pranks videos, subscribe to the channel and share with all your friends and comment down below what song I should use next. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed that video, slap that like button, comment, share with all your friends, and subscribe if you guys haven't already. I'll catch you guys next time.